Compression is an important final step for publishing your video content online, whether it is for YouTube, Vimeo, or mobile devices. This tutorial will help you finalize your project using several popular programs, including iMovie, Final Cut Pro, Compressor, and QuickTime Pro. Three important components to keep in mind are frames per second, size, and KPS, or kilobits per second, or bit rate.